Thank you. Andreas and Sepultura is gonna fucking jam it to a lip. See if you can fucking come on this way. Don't just fucking stand there and look at us. This is stupid, bro. This one's called fucking walk. We'll be right back. place, man. Get loud! Thank you. Fucking beautiful. Beautiful. Everybody cast your fucking eyes. I'm talking to you. It's beautiful, man. All the goddamn shit, all that shit boiled up into a motherfucking ball, you know? I hear you. I want to say this, man. This is our first time ever doing a tour like this, man. The first time ever playing a fucking place like this, man. And you know something? On behalf of the rest of my boys in the band, man, let me tell you something. Straight up. Look, thanks for coming out to the show and supporting this whole motherfucking thing, bro. Thank you. Because believe me, man, this is new to us too, but the way I look at it is, this is the job. This is the job that God's fucking chosen for all of us. And look, if I could fuck a different chick every night, let me ask you this. All the gentlemen in the audience, would you fuck a different chick every night if you could? Let me ask you another question. Would you fucking smoke all kind of fucking killer dope with fucking complete strangers every night? Would you do it? So I guess that fucking negates the next question, which is fucking something I gotta ask you anyway. Turn up the lights on full blast so I can see everybody here. Listen, wait. One question. How many fucking honest to Christ fucking everyday marijuana smokers do we have in the audience? I know. Man, everywhere around here you got fucking these big green ass fucking buds that you grow up in your house. Everybody's got them. God bless you, man. Thank you for coming, man. And look, all I want to see is energy, man. You got some energy left, man? You feel good or what? You feel good? Dimebag, you feel good? This next song is called Strength Beyond Strength. Check it out. Yeah. next song's called Slaughter.
Thank you. man. You can't even smoke, man. Hell, hell, man, sure. Cool shirt, man. Cool out of God shirt, man. Absolutely killer. Cheers, man. Fucking me. For me. Tonight's song is fucking off of the new album, also. Dimebag helps me sing this shit, you know? Because I need help. What? Well, yeah, man, you have a good time? You fucked up? You know what you want to try? You gotta bribe your doctor to give you this shit called like it and fight cough syrup, man. I don't mind cough syrup. Fuck you up. It's like heroin without taking heroin. Anyway.
Who asked first?
Asked first in the mic of mine. This next song is called fucking I'm Broken. Check that shit out. We'll be right back. Vinnie Paul on the drums, man. Let's hear it for Vince. We gotta get this together, man. So need your help. Fucking turn it into something you never thought you would. We sent this one out to Pedro Fernandez. Shedding Skin's a good song, man. We used to fuck around with that one. We'll do that later on, perhaps. The Shedding Skin. We need to get it right first. Anyway, goddamn, man. Fucking hell. This is one called Becoming. Check it out.
Yeah. Primal Concrete Slayer.